This painting, which is one of the best known in Finland, takes the viewer into the midst of the wilderness and nature, to a hazy forest clearing. Two male capercaillies are fighting over a female, a hen capercaillie, who is observing the situation from the shade of some trees. The balanced composition is based on the golden section. The Fighting Capercaillies is the last in Ferdinand von Fricht's series of large format narrative paintings of birds. At the time of the work's creation in 1886, the artist was 64 years old, and his health had already been poor for a long time. Consequently, he in fact largely painted the nearly 2 meter wide and more than a meter high work while lying down. Throughout most of his life, Ferdinand enjoyed being alone among his flowers and tame birds in his home district of Haminalahti. The artist loved tranquility. But in his works on animal subjects, he favored situations containing drama, action, and tension. The theme of the Fighting Capercaillies, too, is a dramatic one. But despite this, the mood is serene. Ferdinand von Fricht's path to being an artist began already when he was a little boy. He got to know nature by wandering the grounds of the manor that was his home, thus following the example of his older brothers, Magnus and Wilhelm. Trips into the forest with their father instilled in the brothers an enthusiasm for drawing as a hobby. They drew the game birds that they caught and carefully observed the differences between the various species and individuals. They also painted the nearby landscapes of their local region, initially with homemade paints. This gave Ferdinand a firm foundation, and by the time he was 15, he was allowed to help his older brothers to illustrate major zoological works. The Fighting Capercaillies was acquired soon after its completion for the collections of the Finnish Art Society. In art circles, the work's mode of depiction was already considered as being old-fashioned. The trend was towards a looser expression and broad brushstrokes. Among ordinary Finnish folk, however, the work has been phenomenally popular. It's been reproduced using countless different techniques, and has thus also found its way onto the walls of Finnish homes, in oil paintings, and even in pieces of cross-stitch embroidery. Created a distinctive style for painting birds and landscapes. In the Fighting Capercaillies, Ferdinand transcended the confines of both bird and landscape painting. And right from the start, the work was also seen as containing metaphorical meanings. For Finns, it has been a window into the unsullied nature of the country, but also a mirror that has reflected Finland's trials at the hands of fate, and the indomitable character of its people in the face of wars, persecution, and great power politics.